We are celebrating Malaysia Day again. On this day, my wish is nothing more but the best for all Malaysians. I hope that the formation of Malaysia be made known to our young generations and for them to understand the sacrifices made by Sarawakians as well as Sabahans. It is important to recognize Sarawak and Sabah as one of the three parties, the other two being Malaya and Singapore, that came together to form Malaysia on the 16th of September 1963. Sarawak should be known as a state that has contributed much to the whole of Malaysia. Our natural resources continue to make vast economic contributions to support the country, and in return, it is high time for Peninsular Malaysia to return more of what belongs to Sarawak. I wish all a happy Malaysia Day. Stay healthy as we are in the midst of battling COVID-19. Thank you and bye.